16 years since the writing of the country's constitution, this month, the man who led the constitution-making process in conversation. Yesterday, it was a reflection and engagement with the current debate of its possible review. All speakers said there should be no fear about the possible changes.
No, there should be no concern whatsoever about the future of our constitution or what may happen to it.
The land question formally took center stage of the debates. Many argue that government has all the power at its disposal to address the issue without amending the constitution.
Land, therefore, is a very emotive issue, and it remains so to this date. What we can say is a very workable compromise was arrived at.
Acquire land unless the owner is willing to sell. Yes. Nothing can be further from the truth. The Constitution gives the state unlimited power to expropriate for public purposes.
Ramaphosa says the ANC works through consultation and discussion. He says the ANC has the country's interest at heart.